We want to simplify the expression 8 times 1/4 minus 3 divided by 1/6. To simplify the expression, we must follow the order of operations, where step 1, we perform all operations within the grouping symbols, which does not apply because we don't have any grouping symbols. Step 2, we evaluate exponents or radicals, which also does not apply. We don't have exponents or radicals. So we move to step 3, multiply or divide from left to right. So working our way from left to right, notice how we have multiplication here and division here. So the first step is to perform this multiplication. Because we're multiplying by a fraction, let's write 8 as 8 over 1 times 1/4. Before multiplying, notice how we can simplify. 8 and 4 share a common factor of 4. There's 1 4 and 4 and 2 4s and 8. Multiplying, we have 2 times 1, which is 2, all over 1, which simplifies to 2. So this product is equal to 2, so we have 2 minus, and now let's find this quotient. So let's write 3 as 3 over 1. Remember, dividing by a fraction is the same as multiplying by the reciprocal. So instead of dividing by 1/6, we'll multiply by the reciprocal of 1/6, which is 6 over 1. Nothing simplifies, so we multiply. 3 times 6 is equal to 18, so we have 18 over 1, which is equal to 18. We only have one operation left, subtraction, but if it's helpful, we can write this subtraction as addition. Subtracting positive 18 is the same as adding negative 18. So if it's helpful, we can write this as 2 plus negative 18, and 2 plus negative 18 is equal to negative 16. The given expression simplifies to negative 16. I hope you found this helpful.